The following message is transmitted at the request of Carver County Emergency Management. A train has been derailed in the area of Bungards. This train was reported to be carrying hazardous materials that could pose a threat to Carver County residents. An evacuation order may be issued at a later time for residents within a mile radius from the derailment site. Continue to monitor local media outlets for the latest information and updates. The following message is transmitted at the request of Carver County Emergency Management. A massive fire has been reported in Carver County. The fire has been reported in the area of a train derailment earlier this evening. All residents within a mile radius of the derailment site are now being asked to evacuate. The following message is transmitted at the request of Carver County Emergency Management. All Carver County residents who have not evacuated yet are being ordered to do so now. A fire started at the site of a train derailment yesterday evening and is quickly growing. The following is an administrative message issued at the request of Carver County Emergency Management. The fire that broke out in Bungards due to the derailment of a train carrying hazardous materials has been contained. However, emergency management is asking all those that evacuated to not return home yet. There is massive destruction that can pose a threat to civilians.